I am Romeo B. Cruz, the Municipal Agriculturist of Tanay. Please join us, be one of us. Brew Digital TV, the Global Trendsetter Channel. I'm a government employee. Right now, I'm the department head handling 3 major departments in the municipality of Tanay. Biggest achievement is when I send all my kids to school. Right now, I have 4 kids. They're all professionals right now. First, you have to be a law-abiding citizen. That's number one. Second, you have to have a strong faith in God. Don't go to the wrong way. Always pass through the right way. You cannot please all everybody, right? So there are also oppositors to what you are doing. And be clear with your determination, your direction, that you are always following the rules of law. And especially, as I've said, my foundation is my faith. I have this strong determination really to achieve my goals. During my younger years, actually, mahilig din ako sa social life eh. When my children go to school, then na-realize ko na I have to prioritize things. Pag hindi ko inayos yung aking way of life, yung buhay ko, baka hindi ko mapagtapos yung lahat ng mga anak ko. All time na kaya mong i-rest, mag-rest ka. You have to take care of yourself para maalagaan mo yung pamilya mo. Na walang ibang tutulong sa Pilipino kundi tayo rin. So tayo-tayo rin na magtutulong ang mga Pilipino. Kaya very challenging kasi yung maging isang mabuti kang ama at maging isang mabuti kang Pilipino. Lahat ng galaw natin, iisipin natin kung tama ba to o mali ba to.